What up, guys? Let's do this. I got some b-ball. I'm versus my dad today. Oh, God. Lego. He's the Cavs.
I was choosing to go with Michael Jordan and the Bulls, but I instead wanted to go with Isaiah Thomas, my favorite ever player. And I'm playing against my dad, so let's do this. I'm feeling good about this game.
It's the 2K Sports Pre-Game Show.
I'm probably going to have a part one and a part two. First half and then the second half. The first half and then I'll have another recording on the second half. And I'm ready.
And I mean that. My friends, my pals, David Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Offensive performance they're capable of.
Let's go, Thomas.
And Kevin Love in action tonight. He could have made the decision to try his luck elsewhere, but he chose to.
Okay. Isaiah Thomas and Brandon. That one's smart. Winston, no. Don't touch him. Okay. I'm good. Daddy, click this. There.
What are you
waiting for? 50%. Gotta wait till it's loading. It's a bit loading, guys.
You sure you're listening?
Okay, let go. I'm ready to beat my dad. He doesn't know how to play, which is my advantage. But he has LeBron James and Kyrie Irving. I just got the best player in the world, Isaiah Thomas. Let's go. Daddy, click A. Yeah, you can see the Thomas faces. It's kind of creepy. Everybody in Cleveland. Woo! Dad doesn't know how to do a jump ball, so I feel like I got it. Oh, God, are you kidding me? Oh, no. Time. I'm not cheating, Dad. Okay, there. Oh, 8 second violation. Boo. My dad figured out how to shoot. Let's go, Bradley. That has to be a good three. That was an air ball.
And it's Thompson in at the five down low.
Where's Thomas?
Too long in the paint. He's hit with a 3 second violation.
What? Yeah, good. Isaiah Thomas ain't missing a free throw.
Star high school player.
Just saying, he ain't missing a free throw.
Offensively, he's more of a role player. Spot up threes and smart cutting off the ball.
And oh, LeBron. Come on, James. You're better than that. Or you're worse than that. The steel Crowder. Well, I don't know how to dunk yet because it's my first day playing, but I know how to lay up.
He's on the block.
Lego.
His activity disrupting the play. He got them off running that time.
Avery Bradley leading the Celtics in minutes played the last 2 years.
Many wonder if he'll continue.
Oh my God! My dad hit a three, and we're tied up.
The best defenders in the game, but a 6'2" shot.
But look at Thomas. Doesn't matter.
I wonder how much better he can become.
And the officials into the back.
Over and back. Of course. Backcourt violation, whatever.
First quarter, just over
midway.
The pass to Love.
Out to Love.
Rebounded by the Celtics. Mr. Crowder.
Oh my God.
Kyrie Irving.
Reject him.
And Tristan Thompson.
I'm losing to my dad.
By Irving.
Thompson's got his first basket of the night.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
Okay, guys, learn to pass, okay, people? That's what I want.
Smith kicks to Irving. The offensive rebound. Love. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
I have to use a pick and roll strategy because my dad doesn't know how to defend the pick and roll. Actually, I'm just going to do quarter by quarter. I have four videos. I might do, this is the first one.
Y'all.
Give it up. I'm just helping my dad out because I already know I'm gonna win.
They point to his reduced stats. He just wants a chance to win, though, and he knew he'd have to make some sacrifice.
They get a hand on it and take it away by Johnson.
Is that the Horford? Thomas.
Now here's Thomas. It's tipped.
The first quarter of action, oh, beauty. In. Fade away. What's going on?
Really surprised he claimed that one. He makes those on the regular.
I know.
The Love. Takes the three.
Love can't hit threes, Dad. He's like a power forward or center.
Shot is not on target right now.
Gotta give it to Kyrie if you want to hit a three.
The Celtics working the ball around now. Johnson.
Oh!
To the tray.
Spotting up and knocking it down. The big man Johnson.
Irving passes to Thompson.
Not scoring, Dad.
No good that time.
That would have been lucky had it fallen. Poor shot selection. Well, that's just not wise to take that shot in that situation. You'll think better of it next time around.
Reject!
That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. And it's 7 points for Kevin Love.
Cool. Great instincts on this. His times that play perfect.
Pick and roll.
Johnson the screen. Kicks to Thomas.
Easy pick and roll strategy, boys. Let's go. And then you want to get the fade, kinda. Like, y'all.
Just 1-4 from 3-point range here in the first. At the elbow, it's Thompson. Smith with a wide open look.
From
Boston three.
Go Crowder. Nice to Bradley.
We're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Horford kicks to Bradley.
This is a strategy you use. You shoot it.
From past the
green release. You see that, guy? That was a green release.
Hits it from 3-point range.
Let's go.
Bradley's got his first 3 points of the game.
And his first green release. Look at beauty.
And the call was against Al Horford. That's foul number two for him.
Well, they just can't afford to lose him in this one. With two fouls already, he has to stay away from getting his third.
Boston making a switch here.
Oh, that's a charge.
And the Cavaliers will go with a different look.
No, rejected. Bradley.
Shumpert comes in for Kevin Love. Kyle
gets a rebound, guys.
For Smith. And Darren Williams is subbed in for Irving. It's Williams with the drive to the inside. The kick out to LeBron. Here's the three. Hangs home the trifecta.
Well, LeBron's going to make everything.
Look, and he sprays it home.
I should have gone with Murphy's team, Golden State. I can only rely on Isaiah.
And you look at the star trio in Cleveland of LeBron, Kyrie Irving, and Kevin Love.
Can you receive a pass, man?
Those three fit together.
I think their skills complement one another. I mean, Irving can take ball handling responsibility off of LeBron's shoulders. Love rebounds, hits threes, and has good complementary skills. Chemistry, though, is more complicated. Sometimes LeBron has seen...
That's a foul!
Here's what Boston...